the season theme is to bring the interesting duos on the coffee couch, and in the previous episodes, many siblings too shared the couch with Karan Johar, and now the upcoming stars to grace the Coffee with Karan episode will be Rajkumar Rao and Bhumi Pednekar. Yes, you heard it right, the duo who will make their debut on Karan Johar's show, and they also had filmed an episode in October 2018. Now, the promo is out and it seems like the breakout stars will make an interesting episode. Yes, you heard it right. In the promo, Rajkumar Rao says Karan saab as Karan responds saying sorry. And also, Bhumi Pednekar says Aa Kabhi Haveli Par Raj, which is also a song from Rajkumar's last film Stree. Meanwhile, in the promo, she is super pumped to win the hamper. In the rapid fire round, Karan asked Rajkumar which actor he would like to be paired opposite if he were essaying a gay character. And to which Rajkumar wittily responds, "You're not doing anything after Bombay Velvet now." A flustered Karan replies, "I'm talking about a successful actor." We would like to add on that Starworld tweeted the promo saying, "Next week's flavor of coffee is completely unconventional." @KaranJohar is in conversation with @BhumiPednekar and @RajkumarRao. #CoffeeWithKaran. Also, this will be the first time Rajkumar Rao and Bhumi Pednekar will be gracing the coffee couch. How much are you excited for this episode of Coffee with Karan? Let us know below in the comment section. And for more updates on Coffee with Karan Season 6, don't forget to subscribe our channel. It's Ajay's report from Next 9 World.